Hello, welcome to Home Cooking with Song Jit. Today I'm going to cook stir-fry squid in tom yum paste. I have one large squid, clean and cut into bite size. This one after cut already, I get about 1.5 cup. One tomato, cut into bite size. Some green peas, white shimeji mushroom, about 1.5 cup. About 4 pieces of kaffir lime leaf, 1 red chili. 3 pieces of shallot cut into small pieces, and I have 3 pieces of bird eye chili, 2 green and 1 red. I have smashed them just like that to make sure that the spiciness come out from the chili. I have spring onion for garnishing. 3 tablespoons of namprik pao or Thai chili paste. 1.5 tablespoons of fish sauce. 1 tablespoon of lime juice. 1 teaspoon of sugar, and I have some water here. I will use the water as well. And since we already have cut all the ingredients ready, and the cooking is going to be super quick. Heat the pan, and I'm going to put in about 1 tablespoon of cooking oil in the pan. So I'm going to put in about 1/3 of the chili paste, kaffir lime leaves, shallots. We want to stir them together. We just stir fry until the chili paste and the kaffir lime leaves has released the aroma. And I'm going to put in the snap pea or green pea first, because they are quite tough. They are quite hard to cook, or they take quite some time to cook. Alright, the green pea is about halfway cooked or 50%, so I'm going to put in the squid or the sotong. Put in the chili. So I put in the mushroom. I'm going to take a bit of water from here, and I'm going to put in the tom yum paste. Mix them with water first, so it is easier to mix with the ingredients. Put in the fish sauce, sugar, and the lime juice. I just pour over. Oh, it looks so good. Put in the tomato. So I'm just cover the lid, let the squid to cook for about 1 minute. Wow, look at that. Ooh, smells so good. Now that I can taste it. Wow. It is nice. It's enough spicy, enough salt, and enough sweet, but not enough lime. So I'm going to squeeze in about 2 pieces of lime. Tom yum, it must be a bit sour than nice. All right. So I taste again. Now it's nice. It's enough sour and enough taste. Lovely. So I'm going to switch off the heat. And I have a bit more kaffir lime leaf. I just put it in, just for garnishing. And then some spring onion. Wow, it's enough spicy, enough sour, enough sweet. If you are craving for something spicy, this is it. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please share with your friends. And remember to subscribe for more of my cooking video like this. Thank you and bye-bye.